Hello, people. How are we going? How are we, my people? Yo, how are we doing? 581 already. Get up. Yeah, we've got a lot of people joining in. Just want to say, people, anyway, just want to put something out there. How we going, Joe Laws? You good, bro? How are you, my man? Points or knockout? I don't know, my brother. I'm just in there to entertain. I'm an entertainer. Hopefully, I'll perform and do what I think I can do. Just want to get on the subject of last night's boxing. Daniel, Triple D, and Joe Joyce. Now, can people stop talking about Triple D now? Like, he's a great fighter, and I believed, and I also said to Sam Jones, and I've said to people off and Daniel's team, if it goes past the first half of the fight, that Joyce will win. If it was going to be the first half, it was going to be Daniel Dubois. But look, let's give the man some respect. Give him some respect. He's won a silver medal for our country. His British Commonwealth and European soul. He stepped up to the mark. He stepped up to that mark and he took it. He took his chance. He went. He was against all the odds. He was against, you know, the rival promotion, really. You know, Frank wanted these man to win. Let's just give the man credit. Let's see who Joe Joyce is fighting next. Let's look forward to Joe Joyce's next big payday. Let's look forward to who is he fighting. Now, I want to see him fight Usyk. Derek Chisora, another one. That's a big fight. Del Boy Chisora. But just give the man some credit. Look, Daniel Dubois can come again. He can come again. But last night, I was not shocked. But, you know, you don't... Fighters go out on that. You get in that ring. People know what it's like to walk in that ring and... You know, who fights and know what it takes to get inside them ropes. I'm never going to criticise a man if he was seriously injured or whatever has he done. But, you know, get carried out the ring, brother. Get carried out the ring. You know, it's not all give, knocking people unconscious and then your eye goes and then you want to get out. You know, I've got all the time in the world for Triple D and he can come again, but it's going to take a long, 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 long road back from that. So my main concern is let's give Joe Joyce some credit. The man's Olympic silver medalist. The man's done everything. Look, let's face it. He's come through all the odds. He's done the job. So my personal opinion was... If it was from 1 to 5, it was going to be Dubois to win. And after that, I thought, you know, Joyce has got that pedigree and he come through. They both got took out to the middle of the sea and they both got chucked off that ship. And there was only one man who swam back, Joe Joyce. So fair play, Joe. Looking forward to your next fight. Well done to the team. You know, take your hat off to him. Daniel can come again. You know, Frank's very good at building fighters. But I'm sure, I know Frank very well. I like to class Frank as a friend. And I think somewhere there in his heart, he'd be a little bit disappointed. But Joe Joyce, my man, you are the man. You done your job what you were supposed to do. So, anyway, I just had to get that off because people keep asking me. I've got a million messages about the fight, and I'm thinking, let's talk about Joe Joyce. I don't want to talk about what happened, what do I think. We all know what happened, we all watched it. So, anyway, that's about that.